When I was doing mathematics as an undergraduate, in my third year, I went to some lectures by a professor called Philip Maney, who was lecturing on mathematical biology. And for the first time, I got really excited about how I could apply mathematics to something really meaningful and impactful. I knew then that's the area of mathematics I wanted to carry on.